What's up, guys? Vlog number 5. I'm here at Heinz-Steyer Stadion in Dresden for our first practice game against Alberhausen Crusaders. Basically, I'm going to give you an inside look into what happens before the game, during our walkthroughs, warm-ups, things that we do beforehand, and then also give you an insight into what happened after the game as well, and hopefully get some cool shots. So keep watching, stay tuned, like and subscribe. Here's the vlog. Morgan! We get
that's good.
In a Dalit's car.
You got to let it go. You got to let it go. You got to let it go. You got to let it go.
We basically had a walk through, just basically checking over all the normal stuff. Then we walked to breakfast, had breakfast at a local sponsor. Cheers to the Leonardo Hotel for that. Now we've actually had a bit of a change of plans because Will has forgot his compression shorts. So nice guy, man. I've jumped in the car and taken him back to the flat to get them. And here he comes. Prep.
Pre-game pump, baby. All day, every day.
There you have it, back home after a victory in the preseason against Alberhausen. Haven't looked at the stats yet, but I think I went about 3 catches for 34 yards. And I had 1 punt, which was actually pretty good. I think I ended up having it maybe around 55 to 60 net yards. So that's it. That's game day. I'm home. I'm tired. Ready to get clean. And ready for another week of camp. See you next time on the vlog. Like, subscribe. Talk to you later.